listening and happy Solar Return, September 6th. And I hope that you're having a great day already if it's your birthday, and especially happy Solar Return. So let's look at our daily reading. First of all, before we even cast the bones, we have three things to come out. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, so we've got a journey coming up. Okay, and something unexpected is going to happen on this journey, and you're going to have to really depend on your social skills, your diplomatic skills, because I think there's going to be a personality issue coming up. All right, so this is not just a journey like in life. This is something immediate, like you're driving somewhere, you're walking a long distance to a certain place, you're traveling to a place to get something done, and there's going to be a personality issue. That's what this is all about. So we look at our identification, and we're told to look at this and make sure that you are thinking about, well, God, okay, let me gather my facts and my thoughts here. Okay, how early is this? I don't remember. Okay, I don't know what time it is. So let's see. What we're looking at, what you are looking at, is you've got some sort of problem that's been brewing in your mind for a while, and maybe you've been ruminating on it for a few days. I don't think it's going to go away, because it's going to still be in the your future as well. So what this means is it's something that's ongoing, you know, until you get it settled. So if we look at where we're supposed to, look at the mental illness and the mental unrest that it's causing you. Okay, if you don't, then it will just eat away at you. And no matter how well you deal with some things, those things that happened, crises and traumas, they really happened, and they're always going to be there. Okay, so this is all about dealing with your angst, your personal angst, your trauma, things like that. It's really important, if you don't have someone to talk to, find somebody to talk to. You have to. And don't just dump on your friends. It's okay, and it's expected, and it's natural, normal, and healthy for friends to have an interchange with each other and talk about issues. But when it's every single day you talk to that person and you say, oh, I just feel so horrible, yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, he did this, that, and the other. I got to tell you, you know that thing about Eeyore being all depressed all the time and people take him out anyway? Well, they don't take him out all the time, I guarantee you, because no one who is healthy will have an extremely chronically depressed person with them all the time. They just won't do it. There's not a person that I've ever met in my 7 decades that is that enlightened or that developed to be able to just deal with that crap, you know, and the reason why is that healthy people don't invite chaos and negativity into their lives. So if you have a source of negativity and chaos within you, and that goes for me too, it's time to take care of it. Okay. We all have issues. So today's a good day to think about any unsolved traumas that we might have incurred, or any traumas that we still keep ruminating about, and get over it as much as we can. We're never going to change the fact that it really happened, and it's always going to be a topic and even a source and platform for judgment for you, because in the future, because your whole life, because when something happens negative, we learn from it. So when we get in that situation again, then we remember what happened to us at other time, and we leave that situation. Such as, I'm going to tell you right now, I don't give any money to homeless anymore. Why? Because of the attacks of the ones who are mentally unstable. I am not the one. I'm not the professional who's able to take care of these people, and that's just how it is. I mean, the last time I was in a parking lot in my car, and this man came over and he said, give me $2. And I just looked up at him because I wasn't expecting it. And then all of a sudden, bam, he just strong-armed my window. So I said, go away. There is violence and stuff just brewing in the minds of a lot of people who are out there on the street and in their homes, in fact. So, you know, if you are potentially in a vulnerable position, don't feel that you have to bow down to everyone who's there with a handout, okay? Either for money or for emotional support. If they want emotional wealth, they need to go out and get that for themselves and find a professional. In fact, if you have someone who's talking to you every single day, and I'm telling you this, someone who's talking to you all the time and complaining all the time, it seems, then you might, the best thing to do for them is to say, you know what, you seem to really be having a hard time with this, and it doesn't seem to be solving itself. There are some good psychologists out there. I want to urge you to go find one, okay? I'll help you. Let's look for one, you know, because there's help out there. People have families and friends. Unless you have ostracized them and alienated them all because of your own aberrant behavior, people are out there to help. But go to the right people and don't torment people who are not able emotionally or physically or monetarily to help you out. It's just time for us all to grow up, I guess. I'm a hardliner today. Okay, so everybody have a great day. If it's your birthday, I hope that you can resolve any inner conflict and have a beautiful day. In fact, once you resolve it, hey, that's a definition of beauty. That's a beautiful situation right there. You resolve something, you understand it happened, and you know it wasn't your fault, and you keep on going with it. That's a beautiful life that you're going to have. Have a great day and every blessing. Happy soul every time. And share if you dare.